so far? All right, we're getting just a little blues on in. We've been working on our project, doing a tribute CD to John Brim, who was a blues man from Hopkinsville, Kentucky. He was on Chess Records along with Buddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf. This is one off of the record here, one called Drinkin' Woman.